Apparently she's been with Weber all day, so she...
Okay, well, I'm good. Amelia, I'm so sorry.
Please, I'm the one who said go to Germany. Go see Teddy. I should have said take condoms. It's funny, I think back to that, and I really wanted it to work for you. I wanted you to be happy with her, so maybe this...
No, I'm gonna be there for the baby. But anything between Teddy and me isn't happening. It's not an option.
That's not true, Owen. She's here. She is Teddy. And she's pregnant with your baby. She's an option. You are such a good man, Owen. And I am going to give you time to consider your options. Okay.
You're taking my job.
Okay.
Yeah. Because I want her to stay. I want her here. I want the baby here.
Clearly.
It's the truth. Amelia, and I have to be able to tell you the truth. I have to be able to make mistakes because there is no clear path here. The only thing I know for sure is that I am having a baby with Teddy and that I have a very real family with you, and I don't want to do any of it without you. I miss you. I miss us. I don't need time. I need you.
Took you so long?
I was paralyzed.
Seriously?
No, literally.
What?
Yeah, it was weird. It was, yeah, it was like...